after the sixth inning are so important to a pitching staff. This one popped up. Mauer tracking it, a long run and an adjustment. If he does not win the Gold Glove this year, it will be a shame. He has been flawless at first base. That's not an easy catch to make.
No, not an error yet made by Joe Mauer at first base. And that ball, he's kind of shading him a little bit towards second base. You see where Joe's playing, and a changeup right there that Headley hit straight up. And Joe, good concentration,